Hello and welcome to ZigWheels. We are here at Auto Expo 2018 and we are with Suzuki. And they have unveiled three products. The first one, of course, is this, the Intruder FI. Now, we got the carbureted version some months back. The FI version comes out in a month or two. The only difference here is that FI badge up here and there is no fuel cock. Otherwise, visually, it looks exactly like the carbureted bike. Pricing hasn't been announced as of yet. We expect it to be about 5,000 rupees more than the standard motorcycle. But that, of course, isn't the big news. The big news is this, the Suzuki Burgman scooter. It's a 125cc scooter, and at first glance, it looks like a maxi-scooter thanks to its large front apron. But it's based on the Access 125 platform. The same chassis, same engine, same 12-inch front wheel, 10-inch rear wheel. It also gets a disc brake setup as standard. And this scooter also features an LED headlight, again standard. And around the back, it gets an LED tail light as well. One big thing, of course, here is that it gets an all LCD instrument cluster, almost similar to what you see on the Gixxer. And thanks to the scooter's size, you have a lot of cubby holes everywhere, a lot of storage spaces. It does feel like a really big scooter. But if you thought the Burgman Street was big news, well, get a load of this, the GSX-S750. Now, this inline 4 114 horsepower motorcycle will be assembled in India alongside the likes of the mighty Hayabusa. Of course, at this point, pricing hasn't been announced, but we expect it to be in the bracket of around 9 to 10 lakh rupees, which will put it up against the likes of the Kawasaki Z900 and the Triumph Street Triple. We'll ride the bike in a couple of months to find out what that's like, but that's it from now, from us at Auto Expo. Do like, share, subscribe, and stay tuned for more updates soon.